here. Stop loving somebody. I didn't tell you to stop. I didn't tell you to stop. This side over here, stop loving somebody. Please put your hands together. Show some love for the Erotic Wordsmith. Come into the microphone.
How y'all doing? Alright, so we're gonna keep this party going. So if you're ready to hear some more erotic poetry, let me hear you say, make it rain.
Make it rain.
Let me hear you say, make it wet.
Make it wet.
I don't wanna lose your love. And I don't wanna say bye-bye. Oh. True love is so hard to find. And it's right between your lips and mine.
Yes, but
I'd rather brush stroke your body with tongue strokes. Blend colors of your cum as you cream delicate portions with ease. Penetrate your particulars in perpendicular ways until ventricular waves flatline. Let me sip from your clit until I'm drunk from your wine. You are my canvas. You see, this could all be so simple, but you'd rather make it hard. And I'd rather you place your pussy lips on my face. These delicate drips of decadent sips, the elegantness of your taste. I just wanna get lost in you. Play hide and seek through valleys and peaks, baby, let me get lost in you. Until you find me in your cream, shit, I will dissolve that too. With sucks and licks and kisses and grips until you lose it, boo. I just wanna get into you. We can be casual, I'll comfort you as I set a bath or two. Let's be gradual as I slowly hunt up and gather you, baby, you're valuable. I want Black Lives Matter you. You know black clits matter too. Have my black eyes on those black thighs, throw your back out to your blackout. There are no varying the many ways I will cater and relate to you. So intertwined with your waist, I just want to lay in you, stay in you. Expand that seam, I see, just open it for me. I need a kiss from your lips. I'm still wrapped in your web, trapped in your presence, lost in your blessing. This message is far more pressing than nouns and verbs. Your body is literature, and I'm a professor of poo nonfiction and historical cliterature. So let me explore you to adore life. I'm not concerned if you don't believe in love at first sight, because I'm sure these lips alone will turn you out in the first night. So don't get nervous when your sustained turbulence is reminiscent of your first flight. No crash landing, I'll execute this plan that has this reckless abandon of my heart standing still, managing the influx of your essence. For this is lust, I'm guessing, or just a touch of heaven. Into your eyes, I'm staring inside your soul. I wanna go inside you, love. I wanna know that this wasn't just some episode. I'm holding tight onto your roller coaster while I'm coasting on your highs. I can't let go, I'm laid back, the stress in your sweet candy complexion, your perfection. My direction from here is to your top, and I'm not gonna stop. I'm so inclined to intertwine us into knots, Kama Sutra-like positions to get in your innermost visions of ecstasy, fantasies under candlelight by the fire. I'll undress your desires, and while undressing you, I supply you these sessions. I must confess that you and I sorry excuse. I'd rather say I and you, because all day and night, I'm in you from the kitchen floor to the bedroom. From the bed to the spin cycle of the washing machine in the laundry room. From the morning to late noon, from that sunrise to right noon, listen. I pluck the string of your thong, compose a song and upload it to iTunes. You can download it for your pleasure. Reminisce on the way my tongue caressed your plum and made your cat purr. Feeling like intricate melodies of jazz infused with harmonies of old school. So when your pussy rains and lays claim to my garden, pardon if I bloom for you. Consumed by the tune of you, just let me hold you close. I'll play Luther while running loofahs over the contours of your soul. You are something to behold. A lavender daydream of elemental day screams, late night pleads and morning creams. But if I'm moving too fast, we can start over like, hello, beautiful. My name is Marlon. I'm pleased to meet you, with meat to please you. I'm a little too anxious for foreplay. It's more like Hunger Games when I eat you. I will ease that vendetta. So don't be concerned when my face is drenched in your wetness as if rain from a monsoon consumed your inner being, because being inside of you will always give a deeper meaning of you. Thank you.
You're like a mystery mystic, shining like crystal, so cryptic. Indulgent sips of that trip, it slips steady tongue between lipids. Pilgrimage, hungover moment after, drunk of your morning before exploring your contours. Laughter consistent as subtle kisses I place on your neck and back. And love when you throw it back and ride it like ocean waters. Lex parted for open charter, start arching it. Pardon if I get lost in your water, my thoughts drowning. You're smiling most when I'm lounging these lips to lips, and you flowing like fountain. Countdown from downtown, you counting down like T-minus. I might as well put you down for the count. Ain't no amount. You priceless, my only vices. You please tell me how I became addict, added more addiction than now. Prescription is pentascripting, my vision's in cryptic listing. My mission is gripping, kissing, then slipping, the tipping. Knowing that bliss never misses, licking, then dipping, that clear, then missing. Cause this is my vow.